All right, we're here to take a look at safe transfer. Now, safe transfer is a special transfer that will not redirect. In other words, it will not go to voicemail. It will not forward to other users. If the user does not pick up, the call will bounce back to the attendant or back to the Skype for Business client. So we already have a call here, and we're going to click on the safe transfer. And then we're going to transfer it to this user here. I can see he's not available, so he's not going to answer. And I'm just going to click on that, and we're going to notice what happens here. So it's trying to transfer. It couldn't. He was offline. And so what it did is it went on hold and is waiting for us to pick it up. So it didn't just go to his voicemail like a normal transfer would, but it came back to us. And as soon as we're ready for it, we can pick it up and talk to them again. So we can show how it would go if it was a blind transfer. So we click blind transfer, and we click on this very same contact, and what it will do is go to their voicemail as opposed to bouncing back. So safe transfer, calls will not be redirected to voicemail, but they will come back to the attendant. And once again, you can do that with a keyboard shortcut. In this case, it would be safe transfer is assigned to F3, and you would transfer it just like a blind transfer otherwise. All right, so Attendant Pro, safe transfer. Thanks for listening.